we all know that the language in the criminal justice system can be so difficult to understand. And if you pull up actually the Georgia Bill of Rights, it's a long, lengthy explanation of what victims' rights are. And it could be rather arduous trying to understand and retain and remember all of that. So what CVAC does, and a lot of it seemed repetitive. So what CVAC ended up doing is creating a panic card. And the acronym PANIC is actually a brief explanation of the primary rights that victims have so that they can remember what their victims' rights are, so that they don't have to go to Bill of Rights and pull that up and I guess carry that in a folder or carry that in a notebook. You can have a condensed panic card that you can whip out or that you can pull out. So, you know, when you see those acronyms, you know right off the bat, instantly, what some of your victims' rights are.